Hello everybody. Now in this video, we're going to take some inspiration from coffee shop design ideas that you can use when you start your coffee shop. Now, when it comes to creating your coffee shop design, we need to understand that the coffee shop design is an essential part of a specialty coffee business. Customers not only visit to get a cup of coffee, but they also visit because of the ambience and the architecture of the interior design. This plays a major role in attracting customers to your coffee shop. Now, we need to understand the importance of a great first impression when it comes to building a coffee shop. In the coffee shop business, the importance of a great first impression cannot be ignored. Everyday new customers who have never seen your business before, let alone walked in, interacted with the barista, or made a purchase, will encounter you. Your coffee shop look and feel must convey the impression that your company is likable, attractive, and desirable to the local community. From a marketing standpoint, your customer's first impression of your cafe is crucial and is an extremely important factor because it largely determines who will become your customer. If your operation is not well designed, either from a point of view of the ambience or the floor plan, your opportunity to make a great first impression and long-term sales will suffer. A common mistake made by many coffee shop entrepreneurs is that they fail to see their operation in the eyes of a new customer. Now, let's take a look at some coffee shop design ideas that we can use for your coffee shop. Click the link below to watch part 2 of this video.